I usually see this tool most like a hatchet, or maybe a club. That being said, pretty good.